Acola himself gets punished for side being, and oh no. Oh no, this is where Acola starts to shine. If he gets one strong of What? Acola stealing the game off of Shooton with the goofiest interaction I've ever seen. And oh my god, cool as you like it with Acola. He is not sweating. You know the man, this is who is called the best player in Japan right now.